At the lotus feet of our beloved Bhagwan Baba and Sai Ram to one and all. I have been fortunate to be a part of Prashanti Seva for the last more than 20 years or so, but of course there was a small gap of 7 years in between. I would like to share a small experience to begin with. When our Seva got shifted from the summer to the month of January a few years back, I found it very difficult to adjust myself to the January Seva. The reason was, we have our own goal settings or target settings or must wins, whatever we call. This all happens in my organization in the month of January, followed by a workshop in one of the countries in the Asia Pacific region for a week or so. So I was finding it very difficult, and then one day I was just praying to Swami that, Swami, please remove this 1 week workshop from my calendar, and please believe me, from that year onwards the workshop got cancelled, and so that I started focusing on my Prashanti Seva completely. This was one unique experience which I have got in the last few years. As Swami says, the greatest, the good fortune is to be born as a contemporary to avatar. Even greater is to know the avatar, and even greater than is to love the avatar, and even greater than is to serve the avatar. And we are all the chosen ones by our beloved Bhagavan. If you see, there are 365 days in a year, and in these 365 days, we are blessed to be with Bhagavan for 10 days in a year. And the ever merciful God loves us so much, so in return, we have to offer ourselves in rendering the service to Him. What else we need in this birth of ours? This is the question which I ask myself often. Finally, as there is a say, that time is running short, time is running out, so step up yourself, or time is running out, slow down yourself. We should fall in the first category and be as much as we can with our beloved Bhagavan. One Prashanti Seva missed out is 1 year missed out in our life, I would say. So, we should utilize every single opportunity of our offering Prashanti Seva. And I would request all the brothers and sisters to take out 10 days of your precious time and be at the lotus feet of our beloved Bhagavan. Sai Ram.